Now, we did see a lot of shoppers out today preparing for the holidays, meaning there was a lot of traffic near the mall in Boardman. Most retail parking lots were packed with cars, and First News saw a lot of long lines even to get into those parking lots.